Now, dear student, we are going to discuss question number 4.16, and in this question, it is given to you. A cricketer can throw a ball to a maximum horizontal distance of 100 meter. Clear? How much high above the ground can cricketer throw the same ball? Clear? Now, first let us try to analyze the given situation. A cricketer can throw a ball a maximum horizontal distance. Maximum horizontal distance means what? We have range maximum. Yes. So, we can write like this, maximum range. A maximum range is given by, this is u square by g. Yes or no? Actually, you know formula of a range. This is u square sine 2 theta divided by g. Clear? For maximum range, we are saying sine 2 theta is maximum. It means this is equal to u square by g. And this value is given to you 100. Clear? From here, we can say u square equal to 100 g. But now, what is happening? Let's suppose, now I am throwing this same ball in vertically upward direction. Clear? And initial velocity, we know this is equal to 100, under root of 100 g. Clear? So, maximum height we have to find up to which this ball can move. Clear? So, let's suppose this ball is going up to this point. And here we know the final velocity will be 0. As the ball is moving in vertically upward direction, it is moving under the influence of gravitational force. It means we can say acceleration due to gravity at any instant is acting in an opposite direction. So if I am taking vertical upward direction positive, so I can take this direction negative. Clear? So it means we can write like this, v square equal to u square plus 2as. Clear? Final velocity we have 0. Initial velocity is given u square equal to 100g plus 2. We can say acceleration is equal to acceleration due to gravity, but direction is opposite, so I am taking minus 10, and maximum height we can say this is equal to h. Clear? So now we can write like this, 20h, this should be equal to 100 times of g. Clear? So we can write like this, capital H, 100g by 20, this one and this one cancel out. So from here we can say capital H, this is equal to 5g. Clear? Or we can say this is equal to 50 meter. Clear? So we can say the same ball can move up to the maximum height of 50 meter. Clear? So why I am applying here equation of motion? We can apply equation of motion only when ball is having motion under the influence of a constant acceleration. Yes or no? So this is all about this question.